Okay, Zach, I have your transmission out, disassembled, and on the bench. I'm going to have my master builder, Carl, go through this with you and show you what he found.
This bend here is used in second gear. You can see it's wore down to where the rivets was showing. It goes against this drum here, and I don't know if you can see, but there's two big grooves in the drum where the rivet ate the drum. So that drum's going to have to be replaced. These clutches are used in third. They're all supposed to be this brown color, but they burnt black, and the stills are black hot spots also. So they'll all have to be replaced. Here's your torque converter, and it's contaminated with all that metal and clutch material, so it's going to have to be replaced. And then right here on the valve body, these are governor pressure solenoid here, and those are contaminated. They'll have to be replaced also.
Okay, Zach, so what this is going to take is a rebuild with a new torque converter and some electronics. The cooler system on this will need to be flushed thoroughly. I will show you that in the next segment. I will have the estimate written up and attach this as a PDF. Review the information and get back to me and let me know what you want to do. Thanks, Zach.
Okay, this is our hot flush machine, and it's not hooked up to your car, but it's going to be, and this is just an example to show you how it works. As you can see on the side here, the hot flush is hooked up to shop air pressure. That runs over there to the lift. And then these hoses are hooked to the vehicle. And what happens is this runs heated transmission fluid through the transmission cooler system in the vehicle. And what it does is this heated fluid gets up to about 190 degrees. Right now, it's only at about 179 degrees. But it'll get up to 190, and we usually set the timer for 3 hours. This one is currently set for 1 hour. We'll bump this up. But 3 hours is a normal time that we run it. And it runs heated fluid for 3 seconds, and then for half a second, it blasts 150 pounds of shop air the opposite way. And that's the pulsation that you see and hear. And right now, this one, it'll get up to about 60 pounds. Right now, it's running about 20 pounds, but it'll get up here to 50 or 60 pounds. And then it also measures volume here. Right now, this is flowing about 5 gallons a minute is what that's flowing. I don't know if you see that with the glare on it or not. Better shot of that. Where that orange line is, that's right at 5 gallons a minute. And it's heated fluid, and it gets all that metal and clutch debris out. And this is a state-of-the-art machine. I mean, it just doesn't get any better than that. But that's the hot flush machine, and that's what's going to be hooked up to your car to get all that contamination out of the cooler.